YouTube. It is Wednesday, October 25th, and we're leaving to Europe. Woo! Who's excited? Anyways, it's about 12:30 p.m., and we have a shuttle that is picking us up at 2. And I'm really excited because this is my first time going to Europe. We are going flying to Barcelona. We're going to get a cruise ship. It's kind of in the background. We're going to get a cruise ship that takes us to a whole bunch of different places in the Mediterranean. Greece, Malta, Monte Carlo, Italy, Florence. I think I've got it all. So it's 12 days on the cruise, and then we come down, we get off the boat, and we're going to go to Madrid and Zaragoza. That's my phone. They're probably calling me that I gotta hurry up. So I'll catch you guys later. I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride. My first time in Europe. I'm so excited. All right, bye. And I already dropped off. I forgot to tell you guys, I already dropped off Buttercup. I was so sad. My cousins are taking care of her. And now we're gonna go drop off Dutch at this place in Miami that's excellent. If you've got dogs, take them there. It's Pepe Le Fouche. So look at him. Dutch, are you gonna go?
Bye-bye.
I said it! Are you gonna miss mommy and daddy?
Yeah, you don't look like you're gonna miss this much.
So we are here at the hotel and we can't check in until 2 and it's 11:20. So we are going to take the bags, we're going to go get some breakfast and some coffee. And we might do like a hop on, hop off tour. Look at our bags. Good morning, day 2 in Barcelona, but today we are going on our cruise. I'm so sorry that yesterday I did not film. I completely forgot with all the chaos, and I really wanted to soak in Europe since it was my first time here, or is my first time here. I will promise, well I'm not gonna promise, but I will try to be a lot better about filming today. Not much going on today, doing some shopping, gonna get some wine, and then just going to the port. Things are a little bit crazy here in Barcelona because of the whole independence from Catalonia and Spain. So we kind of want to get on the port and on the boat and just be safe and get away. So I will take you guys along for the ride. Do you too. We are 10 people, and we got this entire bus for ourselves. It's a private tour going to Madrid, and then we have 300 bags since we're going on the boat back tour. So we brought us this. Today we are in Florence. It's freezing. Well, at least it's freezing. Happy Halloween! As you can see, I am prepared. My little outfit. And today we are in Rome. I made it to Rome. Now we're looking at the Colosseum. Show you the photos. It's so nice, guys, and so majestic. This video doesn't do it any justice whatsoever. We've got our little audios for the tour guide so we can hear them. And it's about it. I'll take you guys on a tour trip. Good morning. This is day 8, I think. We are in Mykonos, but we actually came to an island that is called Delos. It is an ancient island that was built around 200 BC. And it is just now ruins. Nobody lives here. So yeah, it's pretty cool to be touching stuff. So I'm going to take you guys along for the ride, and yes, it's cold, even though I'm on an island, and it might rain, but then I'm in Greece. We are here in Santorini. Finally, this is the place that I've been trying to come to, and it has not disappointed. It is amazing, beautiful views, so I'm going to take you guys along for the ride. Hey guys, and welcome to Malta. This is actually the last port that we are going to before I go to Spain. So this is the last port on the cruise ship that we're doing. Tomorrow will be another sea day, and then we go back to Barcelona. So, this is beautiful. Let me show you guys. it's probably already day two of your cruise. I mean, they have been leaving on a train from San Jose to here. They were having some Maggie Head show, which I couldn't film. Right now, we are on a bus. We are about to go visit Toledo and it's kind of cold here. It's like in the 30s. It reminds me a lot of New York, so I'm guessing that New York took a lot of influences from winter time. Here we are in the monastery, King Philip. Beautiful. We were just inside, but I could not videotape. So I'll show you the outside.